And Sophie Cachia joins us now.
Hello.
It too, Sophie. Betrayed by your own sister. I think Christmas lunch is going to be a struggle, yeah?
What do you mean? I grew up in a house with four sisters. Christmas lunch is always a struggle.
Also, Christmas lunch is a long way away. Did you not have a more...
I don't know
what you people celebrate.
Ramadan is just around the corner.
No, we're sisters. We've been through much worse than this. And from, you know, a Survivor fan's point of view, KJ made the best move that she could have made. She really had no choice when the majority was voting for me. She had voted for someone else, she would have found herself in trouble. So, look, I don't know if these tears are a little bit put on. I'm not sure. I've seen this in action sometimes as we've been growing up. But, no, very proud of her to make such a bold move. And as you can tell, I was a little bit excited to be out of there as well.
Well, but Soph, you were voted out of one tribe and then your new tribe also voted you out, which is hurtful. But when did you realise that you were really in hot water?
Probably as soon as I got that second chance, to be honest. In hindsight, I would have rather much go home. KJ and I were the first family members reunited and that automatically put a target on our back, and there had been a lot of misinformation spread from the other tribe about what I had done. And, you know, that's the beauty of Survivor, though. That's part of it, manipulation and lying, and, yeah, they got the better of me there.
Another big part of Survivor, Sophie, is camping. Mm. And I was surprised you'd never been camping in your life before Survivor. Mm-hmm. So did wiping your bum with eucalyptus leaves ignite any love for the great outdoors?
I've got a few still up there, I reckon, Pete, if you want to come have a look. Who knows what's growing
up
there?
You won't send the koalas in.
She hasn't had the joy of the honky nut. Remember when we spoke
about it? Don't get started on the honky nuts, Gary.
Hey, you didn't seem too sad about leaving. I mean, seeing your kids' reaction at the airport, what did they miss most about Mum?
My beautiful kids are watching. Hello, angels. Look, to be honest, Dad is really hard with the rules, and my beautiful partner, Maddie, she's a bit of a hard ass too. So I think they missed a few late nights with Mummy and a few extra cuddles. But for me, the hardest part was probably just getting to experience this beautiful part of Australia and just wishing my kids were there to see it with me. So very proud of myself. As you know, I'm sure you ladies know, it's very hard to leave your children. And I'm proud of myself as a mum to have done that and given it a go.
It's Channel 10, Sophie. There'll be a Junior Survivor series coming up soon. Yeah. Sure.
Sign Bobby Cachia up. He'll be the first one there.
Well, congratulations and also commiserations, Sophie. Well done on how far you did get. You can catch the next episode of Survivor tonight, by the way, 7:30 p.m. right after us.
Merry Christmas.